That's what I'm thinking anyway. Who can I have be a mage? That'd be cool if I could have Riku be a mage, wouldn't it? Because she's so fast and so agile. And see, the thing is, that's actually, I'm actually considering that now that the thought's coming into my head. Now, you might think, well, she's going to start with really crappy and she's already crappy. Well, no. Look at this. Alright. I have 4 black magic spheres, so once Lulu learns the next 2 Aga spells, I could immediately use these for Riku and she would know all 4 of them. That's why, I don't know about you guys, but I'm thinking that's a pretty sweet idea. So I'm considering it very highly right now. So I need Lulu one more level, and then I might just get Riku up through her grid and, you know. I think we're gonna head through. I forget, do you have to go through once you get through the Calm Lands? Do you have to, you know, do that thing with the thing? Let's see what happens when you use an awkward breath on these guys. Just capture all 4 of them. Is it gonna give me a message that I stole, that I captured them, or? I am capturing them, right? I sure am. Alright. Yeah, and Lulu with magic plus 10? Oh my god. Alright, well hopefully it doesn't force me to go to Mount Gagazet, because I'm going to try and go to that next area here. Just to show you guys around, you know. Stole some fire gems. Yeah, I could have swore there was an animation for killing them with your weapon here. Let's see. Yeah, see? Captured them. I think I captured all of them so far. I hope so. 10% magic bonus? Lame. We're gonna steal from the robot here? I don't think those actually count as a monster. I'm not entirely sure. See, yeah, it didn't say that we captured the last ones because of the overdrive. Well, crap. Oh, Willsies. Where am I going here? Oh, right up here. Alright, well, hopefully I can just show you around these, places and it won't force me to go through Mount Gagazet and... Oh, there's a Marlboro. How uncouth. I'm not entirely sure how powerful he is, but I'm gonna fight him like he's a boss. I know it's Thundaga and let's see if I can poison it. Probably not. Show you guys the fire gem here. Did I pass it? Yeah, I did. Five times. Still, very nice. I can just sit here and delay all day because of Titus. Oh, that's beautiful. Yeah, he is pretty powerful. I hope he gives a lot of experience for being so powerful. We'll see, though. 3,300. Meh. Considering how much work it did, and considering I think one of those battles we had like 5 of right when we got in here gave that much, I'm thinking it's probably not that worth it to fight them. But we do need to capture 10 for Last balls, I'll tell you guys. You need to, for Orin's legendary weapon, the Masamune, you need to capture 10 of everything in the Calm Lands, I believe. And then you need to get the Rusty Sword right here, I believe. And then his Crest and Sigil. And this is the cutscene here.
Halt!
Oh, the Guado. My favorite people.
Summons from Lord Seymour. Come with us.
No!
We have nothing to discuss with Maester Seymour.
Yeah, so out of our way.
Lord Seymour's commands must be obeyed. You will come.
Lord Seymour wouldn't make me come if he tried.
Woohoo!
Double burn. This guy. The only way I know of him, the only way I associate him in my brain is as the Haymaker. Because that move, the Haymaker, will kill you. It will destroy you. Just saying.
What if I can capture it? Oh, that'd be hilarious.
We're gonna start off right away with a haste gun. I'd laugh if he worked like a regular Machina, just mugging you guys. Ooh, those are good. Do I know Thundaga? I do. Beautiful. Woohoo! Awesome. Let's see if I can delay his turn here with, what is it? Silver Hourglass. Oh, fuck. Yep. That's what he's gonna be doing here. The shit out of him, everybody, basically. I don't suppose delay attacks work on him. Armor break is beautiful. And he counterattacks with that every time, I believe. Luckily, we've got Kamara here to keep on using these thingies. Being awesome. Yeah, sadly, I still do not have Orin to armor break yet. I know, sad day, right? I could just... Can I provoke him? That'd be nice. Yep. That way he'll leave Lulu alone. Do I have any Thunder Gems? Lightning Gems? Frag grenades would be great. Well, since Titus is now going to be hit with everything. Oh no, I don't have any curtains for protect. Shit. Yuna, get out here. I need you to use protect. Yeah, we're gonna see how pathetic I am at getting the third level magics. Furies. Oh, I can still manage 8, that's awesome. Broke my right thumbstick, but whatever. Not overpowered in the slightest. If I haste you, Yuna, can you leave earlier? Oh, he's provoked on me still, that's good. This fight goes way better if you have, what you call it on it? I mean, is that a counterattack? No, it's not very good. Yeah, this fight goes way better if you have Orin and you use, armor break. I don't know why I'm still mugging. I really do. Amazia. Oh, that only halves your HP. Okay. It's just the Haymaker does not. Can I special use combat potion? Aqua breath on it, that'd be cool. I hand like it was gonna kill him. Dang it. Well, we had one casualty this fight, but hopefully we don't have another one. Yeah, regardless of protect, all that does is half your HP, so. I'd laugh, just use it on the machine. Here, have 14,000 health back, bro. So I can kill you more. Man, how much health does this thing have? Jesus. Whatever, just relentlessly go all out on this thing. Like I do. You gotta die sometime, robot. I don't care how much health you have to die. He's gonna haymaker me because I'm low on health. Nope. You see? Nope. Another up breath. Man, this is a long fight. Getting up into the 1 hour area. It's super sweet. Goodness. But yeah, at the very least, I'd just say provoke him. I'm just gonna see when he's gonna actually use a haymaker on me. Kill me. Like he is though. I don't know why. But that blast punch is basically just some pussy way for him to keep having my health until he's. I'm amazed he hasn't used a haymaker yet, because that's like all he used to do the first time I fought him. Finally. Yeah, if I would have had armor break, I would have been doing double damage with Titus and Kimari. 10,000 experience and only got all of us one level. Jeebus. Alright, Yuna. Thank you much, broski. Now down here.
This isn't the way in?
That way. Leads down into the valley.
Wow, you know your way around, yeah?
Oh! Huh? You slut? No, I'm just kidding. Wow, you really get around, don't you, Lulu? I feel like I went a little far on that one. Popping noise to distract people. I don't remember where to get the rusty sword at here. And if I save this frequently, I'm not going to have any point in saving like this. I believe the rusty sword's somewhere on this ledge, maybe? You know, I'm not entirely sure, but we're going to check out the monsters down here. Hey, look, that guy's, yeah. Feel better, bro.
With thunder!
Ooh, how did they get poisoned? I didn't see that. By the way, I did realize that when I was fighting the Ochu, I was using remedies. The beginning of this Let's Play, I was using remedies to cure poison. I had totally forgot about antidotes completely, so, yeah.
A storm comes.
Ooh, a storm comes. Very funny. I was like, how are you not dead? J-Boss. 1900 health, really?